Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Win Big Wednesday, and I just thank you for being here. It's Robin Haack, and I ran across a saying the other day that just really struck me, and I wanted to share it with you, and it's about success and people that are successful in life. And so the saying is, success is not final and failure is not fatal. And it's the courage to get up and continue that counts. And that just resonated with me so much. So I couldn't resist but share it. And I really got thinking about success is not final. And failure is not fatal. So in life, you know, everything we're striving for, whether it's better health, a better job, you know, a bigger car, a nicer house, whatever that is you're striving for, or to, you know, have a better fitness routine, or to get healthier, or, you know, whatever it is, it's all about, I'll keep going until. So we all fall down, we all have those setbacks, right? And just remember that failure is not fatal, and all it takes is a comeback. And I know you've heard this many, many times, but it just really resonated with me the other day about how failure is not fatal at all. It's actually better for us to fail because we learn from it, we get up and continue. And look at every athlete, you know, watching the end of a football game last night and the other team that should have been winning didn't win. Do you think they went home and just put their tail between their legs? No. They looked at what they did. They watched videos. They watched replays. They, you know, they took that failure of losing and it will make them so much better. And, you know, they'll win the next game or they'll win the next championship because that failure is a setup for a better comeback. So just think about things in life that you're striving for, you know. Like I said, maybe it's a health routine, or maybe it's on a diet or eating healthier. And maybe you messed up today, and maybe you already messed up today. You had something for breakfast you shouldn't have had. You know, it doesn't mean that it's over. It means that just take that in stride and continue to do it better the next time, right? Because that's how we all get to the success we want. And like it says, success is not final. It's getting up and doing it over and over and over and over and over again. And I guarantee you, every successful person, business person, whatever, whoever it is, they never think they're done. It's always until something else, until this, until I, you know, make this new company, until I hit this new goal, until my company is $100 billion company, whatever it is, it's always until the next. So don't ever think that success is final. Okay? And just take it in stride every day. And you know, it's all about keeping going on a daily basis and continuing and building habits, right? And I've talked about this so often, but I just really wanted to share that saying that success is not final and failure is not fatal, because I just really love that. And I thought it would, you know, do us good to think about it again and, you know, take that in right here and think about that, where you're going in your life, in all different areas, relationships, business, health, whatever it is, spiritual, where are you at this point? And just know it's continuing on and you will get there to that next step, to where then you're going to strive for the next step, right? So anyway, thanks for listening and have a wonderful week. Talk to you later. Bye.